Australian Prime Ministers have a rich sporting history. Whether it's John Howard pounding down the cricket pitch or Harold Holt embarking on his still-in-progress marathon swim, Australian Prime Ministers are, first and foremost, elite sportsmen. But one stands head and shoulders above the rest.
I've been good enough to be a part of two NBL Championship winning teams. I've won 7 MVPs. There's a lot I've seen, but nothing compares to what happened on September 3rd, 2017. Wow. Straight away, I knew it was only going to be a matter of time before all the kids out there would be buying Air Turnbulls.
You know, they say white men can't jump. Well, that's not necessarily true. Malcolm Turnbull proved white men can't shoot either.
The greats of the game all have their signature moves, whether it's the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar skyhook or the Kobe Bryant fadeaway. Malcolm Turnbull is no different. He's got his move. But too close to the ring, shit brick.
Mate, I've seen some bricks in my time, but the Prime Minister's brick is absolutely the best brick I've ever seen.
Look, I think it's fair to say that the Prime Minister's shooting style, it's revolutionising the sport.
Before I saw Malcolm Turnbull's shot, I used to shoot very differently. But luckily I realised I was doing it all wrong. Should have been doing it like this.
Ever since we've introduced the Turnbull shooting style, we're 0-7. But have you seen Moneyball? These things take time. Has anyone made a greater contribution to Australian basketball ever? Not that I can think of.
Turnbull, nothing but rim. Coming soon to SBS.